2012 astrological alignments. What do you think about it? Let's go to a